Is all week. Oh, this guy. Insane plays. Insane plays all for the car. Guy's a savage.
Where's he at?
He's on top of me somewhere. I don't think he did it on purpose. He just got really lucky.
He bounced it on you?
Yeah, he bounced on the car.
He's a ninja. How do you still shield? I hit you for 40 and 90.
We're not talking about how lucky that guy just got.
I'm actually trash.
I can't even say that. Feels bad, man. Somebody just get a freaking RPG, is that what I heard?
Right above us, two stories above.
I got a mini for you.
Oh yeah, my what a fucking
there
phenomenal gaming experience.
I can barely fucking see him, dude.
Okay, dude.
Yeah. I'm like late, but like I have like perfect height. If that makes sense.
Oh.
Yikes.
Dang, KngRetro.
Dude, I didn't get a gun. Fuck it.
How the fuck am I getting hit markers? Okay, two things. How the fuck did he get there? this man doesn't even know how he got there. He stopped. He said, wait a minute.
Right there. Deagle? Oh my god, dude. He's gonna trap. Yeah, I knew he was gonna I called it. Right? Because I knew you finished it. I knew you was gonna fucking trap. Fucking bastard, dude.
Yeah, I hit him too with the trap.
Whoa!
GG. I'm down from the daddy. Oh, he's gonna be a little peed.
Oh my fucking god.
He's gonna be a little peed.
I'm gonna throw my microphone.
Like, your headset can work as a mic fine. Like, it's just not that good. Yeah. Who the fuck? bro.
Well, try to bait him with the trap.
Jesus Christ, man.
Nope. He had like complete replacement shields too.
I am just fucking trash. I can't aim. I don't know what's going on. I literally can't hit a single fucking shotgun shot. It's insane. I don't think I've ever had fucking aim this bad. I am just fucking trash. I can't aim. I don't know what's going on. I literally can't hit a single fucking shotgun shot. Like, it's insane. I don't think I've ever had fucking aim this bad.
I'm gonna fuck this kid in 3, 2, 1. Nope, nothing moved, okay. I'm cool with it. God damn, how many of you guys are there, dude?
4.
Thanks, idiot.
And I think the worst thing that would happen is when they get a divorce is I wouldn't live in my massive house.
At least you live in a massive house.
We have a big house out in the country. I think what will happen would my dad would probably just move.
What did you say?
Else for a while. And then my mom would probably move in with another one of her really good friends, and then they'd eventually buy their own house. And then it's gonna turn into.
Why? Holy shit, dude. Oh, fuck! Fuck, dude. Fuck.
I got the third kid. Give me 4 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. Which kid? I BM'd him.
Guys on me? Oh, that's you, Jeff.
Oh my god, dude. And he's thirsting. And he's
on.
To be honest, all I remember that because Ryan spilled it on.
Did one shot, guys, one shot? You're dead.
Oh, wow. Hello, I don't have a shotgun, but I got an AK. He boxed himself, dude. Wow, really, bro? I don't need mats.
So you're here?
Yeah, he's on the side of the, he's pushing you.
Hey, that's the guy that killed me.
Oh, okay, this kid's actually not that bad if he just hit that.
TV kid, dude! Get out of my game!
Bro, somebody, bro, why y'all dropping fucking tilted? You can't handle this shit.
Let me. Dead. Another TTV!
Oh my god, he ran right through it!